his butt back, and from there he's going to do a T position with his arms. So he's pinching his shoulder blades together and he's holding that hinge the entire time. He can also do a bent over snow angel.